and about, be able to offer some services for therapy, but we're gonna see where he goes, and we're gonna start by giving him some amazing obedience over the next 2 weeks. It is the morning of drop-off, and I wanna see how much he knows. So, Randy, come. Good, sit, sit. Good boy, good sit. Good boy, good sit. So knows it a little bit, obviously doesn't hold that command yet. Come here, buddy, sit. Lay down, lay down, lay down. Can you lay down? Lay down. No? Okay. Okay, so not sure of down, which is fine. Come here. He has a very good spirit. Sit. Good. He moves a little bit slower, which is very sweet. But I'm going to obviously make sure that he holds those commands, understands what they mean, and gets a little bit more confident with me as well as his surroundings before we start taking him out and about. So stay tuned over the next 2 weeks so I can show you what he can do.